So what you're going to do is click in the menu, scroll down till you see lamp settings. Click over down the lamp reset. Click over to yes, and that will reset your lamp. Click back and then down to information. And you'll see light source hours says zero. That's it. It's completely reset. And now you can enjoy your new lamp and your projector. So, happy projecting.